Two tight knit and then start.
Here you want to move the wrist, not the fingers.